Justice Jagdish Singh Khehar was on Wednesday sworn in as the Chief Justice of India. Khehar was administered the oath of office by President Pranab Mukherjee at Rashtrapati Bhavan here in New Delhi. He succeeded Justice Tirath Singh Thakur. Khehar is the 44th CJI and also the first Sikh to hold the apex office. He would have a tenure of little over 7 months. INS report.